Thank you. Thank you. Allah can indema, Allah gana inujino ondi, ya Allah, so God, Dios, por favor, permíteme ayuda y todo, ¿sabe? Esa es oración.
They are from mostly Poland, Russia, and Romania. Everybody came here, I suppose, through Ellis Island, because we're all here in New York. So that's, I don't know too much actually. I've never done any of those DNA things or anything.
Oh, mi familia vino acá. Primeramente vino mi padre, sabe que buscando nuevas oportunidades. O sea que en nuestros países muchas veces hay mucha precariedad y vino para acá buscando nuevas oportunidades de trabajo, se radicó aquí y puso una compañía aquí y actualmente trajo toda la familia de nosotros para acá.
Northern European, the Scandinavian, Irish, Scottish, English, all of that.
Just like, you know, everyone here is mostly also from the Dominican Republic, so everyone here kind of like knows Spanish and we all kind of relate with our backgrounds and stuff like that. So it kind of feels like no matter where in New York you go, you always meet someone similar to your race and stuff like that.
Okay, my mother is Dominican. She came from the Dominican Republic, and my father is Puerto Rican, and he came from San Juan, Puerto Rico, and both my parents met in Brooklyn, and that's where I was born. But then we moved to Florida when I was 3 years old, so I grew up for most of my life in South Florida. My father's family came from Corsica, actually. So it's like a little distant French back there. As far as my mother, her family's always been Dominican. They're based in the Dominican Republic.
Me ye oho huo ewo New York ha. Ma baha for be ye like 40 years. Me, me ohoho, I'm an immigrant to New York.
Yeah.